you don't say you're gonna put the URLs in the description and then do it after the video.
Too late!